Joey Kovar, a native of Evergreen Park who appeared in Real World Hollywood and Celebrity Rehab, was found dead this morning in South Suburban Chicago Ridge, according to family and police.